Hey guys, it's Caroline, and today I'm going to be doing a What's My Backpack video because school has already started for me. I don't know about you guys, but it started for me, so I decided to do a few back to school videos. So the first one of the series is going to be a What's My Backpack video, and I hope you guys enjoy the video, and please subscribe and like the video, and let's get started. Okay, so to start off the video, I'm just going to be showing you what kind of backpack I have and where I got it. So I have this North Face backpack because I started high school. I'm a freshman, by the way, and I knew I was going to have to carry around a lot of stuff, so I decided to get a pretty good quality backpack. I mean, obviously you want a quality backpack, but just like this was a good fit for me. And it is green. It has like two shades of green, I think, and pink detailing on it. And I got it from Amazon because Amazon Prime has free shipping and 2-3 day shipping, which is amazing. So that's why I got it from Amazon. I don't know why I told you guys that. So the pockets. I know it looks flat, but that's because this is my third time filming the video because I didn't like the way the first two turned out. But in this first pocket, it is like just a little small pocket, and I'll show you guys what is in there. So first, I have these rubber bands for my teeth because I have braces, which I should be getting them off in like a few months, which is great. I'm super excited for that. And then I have some wax for my braces if it like cuts my mouth or anything. Then I have this Burt's Bees lip balm in peppermint, just in case my lips get chapped. And then I have these earbuds, but I kind of lost like the little thingies that go on them, if you guys know what I'm talking about. And I really want some new ones, and I don't know when I'll get some. Probably soon. It's only like $5. But then I have my charger cord. I also have a key with it. I don't know why it wasn't attached. But I have that. Okay, so I need to charge my phone. Then I have these pencils. They're just like mechanical for classes and everything. And then I have my EpiPen because I'm allergic, highly allergic to tree nuts. And if I eat tree nuts, I'll probably die unless I go to the hospital really soon. Or, if someone stabs my EpiPen in my thigh, hopefully that'll work. Now for the side pockets, I have like these pockets. First, I have this pencil case, which is black, gray, and white. I just like the theme of that, and I had it from last year, but I still like it. So I've got like a bunch of mechanical pencils, as you can see, and a few pens, and I haven't used any of them. But it's fine because I always have to be prepared. And then I have gum, Trident, my favorite. And then this lock for gym, but they already had locks, so there's really no point getting that. But I have it, and I don't need it anymore, so I should probably just take that out. And then I have this flash drive for one of my classes, which I haven't used yet, obviously, but still in the package. Then I have my glasses case. I said that really weird, but I have my glasses because I'm like low-key blind, but I'm blind. But I usually just wear them to school because, I don't know, I'm kind of lazy and I don't wear my glasses all the time. And I do have contacts, but I don't have them anymore. So I just wear my glasses at school, usually. But now for the like second biggest pocket. First, I have this book that I've been reading, and it is Mutual Feelings by Billy Taylor. I really like it. I like his book, Just Friends, better. Like, I don't know, I just love that book so much. But I still like the Mutual Feelings book, too, so I'm reading that. And then I have this 5-star notebook for civics, which I haven't used yet, because all week. I've only been at school 1 week so far, and it's the weekend, thankfully, and we've just been going over rules and everything. Then I have this folder for English. It's gray, as you can see. Then I just have a few papers and everything there. And I also have some pencils, but I haven't used them. They're just like right here. sometimes I'll put, in this bucket right here, I'll put, like, clothes for after school practices, like cheer or volleyball or something like that. For the biggest pocket, first I have this blue notebook for science, I think. Yeah, I haven't used it yet, but I have that for science. And then I have this white notebook for family and consumer science. I haven't used it yet either, but I have it. This is basically like a school supplies haul. Okay, and then I have this white 5-star notebook for family and consumer science. As you can see, I've been like color coding my classes just because, I don't know, I think that's better. It just makes me feel more organized. Also my laptop, which I should probably go and get that. So for my laptop, it's nothing extravagant. I just have this marble case, which is really basic because like everyone has it. I don't really care. I still like it. It is a MacBook Air, I'm pretty sure. It's like 11-inch. We got them like with our school, kinda. Which is cool because I don't have the money to buy one. But I just use it for school and YouTube at home and stuff like that. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And I know this is my first video. I haven't really told you guys that much about myself. But I'll probably do like a Q&A. I don't have any subscribers to do a Q&A, but like a tag video, like all about me, or I don't know, something like that. Or just like a chit chat, get ready with me video to show you guys, like, well, to tell you guys stuff about me and everything, because I don't want to just put videos out there and you guys know nothing about me. So I'll probably do that soon. I don't have a regular uploading schedule because I don't know if I'm going to be uploading regular or not. But I just decided to film a video today, and I'm sorry I kind of look like trash, but it's because I woke up like an hour ago, and I just got out of bed, and I don't really know why I decided to wear this, and I'm actually in pajama shorts, and I'm talking really fast, so sorry, but I decided to put this on to look presentable from the waist up, even though I'm wearing, okay, you can't see, but I'm wearing pajama shorts. Okay, now I'm rambling, so I hope you guys like the video. And I'll see you guys, I guess, the next time I upload, so bye!